CO2, we will control the lesson of triangle. The ray goes from the midpoint of a side of a triangle parallel to another side, bisects the same side. You see the figure? The figure? ABC is a triangle. If D is a midpoint and DE parallel to BC, then E is the midpoint of AC. Okay? The color of the zero. The line segment joining the midpoints of two sides. Two sides is midpoint. Line joining the two midpoints of a triangle is parallel to third side. Parallel to third side. And 03, the length of the line segment joining the midpoints of two sides of a triangle is equal to half of the length of the third side. This shows it on the figure. This practice. Here, E is the midpoint. And E is the midpoint. And D is the midpoint. ED is line segment joined between two midpoints. Then, ED, AD equal half BC. Then, in the opposite figure, if the perimeter of the triangle AED, this triangle, is 15, then the perimeter of the triangle ABC will be the double, will be 30. Because AD half of AD and AE is half of AC and ED half of BC. Then the perimeter of the this triangle, how the perimeter of the unit will be triangle. Okay? In the other figure, if the perimeter of the perimeter of the triangle AED will be 3 plus 4, 3 plus 4 plus 5 equal 12 centimeters. Since AD how much? Half AB. Then AB equal 4 times 2 or 4 plus 4. A centimeters. And AE half of AC. Then AC equal 3 times 2 equal 6. And ED line segment joined between two midpoints half the same side BC or CD. Then BC equal 5 times 2 equal 10 centimeters. Perimeter of the triangle ABC would be 8 plus 6 plus 10. So 10. 6 plus 8 plus 10 equal 22. The perimeter of the quadrilateral EDBC. EDBC. This. Equal the sum of the four sides AD 5 DB 4 BC 10 and the last one CE 3. The sum of 5 is 4 9 plus 3 12 plus 10 equal 20. Okay?